Hello, hello. What's up? It's Tuesday. How are you doing today? Oh, okay, you can hear. Okay, maybe my mic doesn't be so loud then. But then again, I don't talk very loud. We can make it a little louder. Okay, so we're gonna try to do one of the shots, but during the daytime, because what happened here, homie? Get it together. I need you to function. All right, thank you. Not on multi-stream. Sorry, guys. Okay, thank you, Discord. Oh, you haven't showed you my screen yet. So we'll switch this up right now. Alright. What's up? How's it going? So we're gonna do one of the shots during the daytime. See how that works out. Should work out good. We're gonna see. He gave us a file to check out too. I need to check out that file. I also updated my NVIDIA driver today, so hopefully that helps. We'll see. Oh wow, okay. Oh wow, I guess it did help. Look at that. Wow, yeah. Made a difference for sure. Look at your boy texturing. Look at, see? From a distance it looks pretty cool. But yeah, the warping's gonna be an issue. Alright. Let's try to do this during the daytime, shall we? The reason I'm going to put into this one is because if I use the other one, I have all those light elements that I'm not going to be using. And in this day map, it doesn't have the lights. That's good. But there it goes. Wow, it looks so fucking dry. I mean, we could add some mountains to the background to make it look. Let's see. We are looking for procedural backgrounds. Let's do... There's one that has a green, I think. Huh. Let's see how this works out. Let's see, will this work out the way I plan it? Sure did it. Well, hold on here. Hold on, John Smith. What if we go and just make it bigger, huh? Not that you're... Hey, your city's gonna be inside of fucking Mars now, right? It's just for the shot. Just that way you don't get fucking blank. Okay, I should make it a little smaller. Kind of worked out perfect. Minus the floor. I don't know, see, it needs to be bigger. Let's move it. It's a big ass hole. Sorry guys, I'm way the fuck out for this. We could do something like that. That way it maximizes. Don't do that. What happened? I think that's good, or maybe that's too high. Oh, it's too. Why isn't that letting me like slowly snap it? It's so weird. Like it's I don't know, like it's acting. Come on, come on, process it. Now you're trying, don't crash on me. Oh no. Oh. Good. Oh man. Right there. All right. Cool. Slow down our camera movement. All right. And then let's throw one of our guys in there. Which one should we have him do? The red box. Should we have him... Just the running one, have him running across. Or we could just do the run punch real fast. We could also do that. Let's do the run punch. Alright. Let's go ahead and make them slightly bigger. That's good right there. Anyway, okay, so we have him. Let's go ahead and add Zetsumura. Zetsumura. Nasuko. Zetsu. Let's go with the idol, I guess. I don't know why he's so small. It's not the size that matters. Okay, well, I guess now's your chance. I guess we can make him like stupid fucking big for the shot, I guess. He said he wanted him big, like fucking oof, like monsters. Let's make him fucking big. Yeah, I'm cold. Hey, you know what, Matt? I think you're right, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I think bigger the better. Because that looks pretty dope. Okay. Anywho, let's find a... Let's throw a camera out here. Do I have a camera out here already? Cam, I do not have a camera out here. Let's go ahead and add a camera. No, not a sequencer. Camera. Alright. Let's pilot this guy. Let's see what the best view is. Looks kind of trippy, huh? Anywho, which actually, what should we have the lens at? Pardon me. We have it set at a 19 by 16 digital zoom. Full universal zoom, so I don't really know. Let's try a 30 mil. That's, yeah, about 35 then. 50. That has to be really close. 12. Nah, it looks like toys again. Whoa, that's super far back. Oh, sorry. I changed the phone back, that's why. For him. Whoa. Testing out different settings. It's always good to know, because you never know, one of these might fucking surprise you. Well, let's see, let's frame a shot. Where would one really be standing? Because he said he wants realistic shots. That would be a fucking realistic shot. See, then we have the problem of them not fitting in the frame. Okay, I'm gonna give you these type of shots just for the sake of this this video. just so we could do something. Okay, we got 30 minutes. We could do this shit. Alright. Speed editing, speed testing. We're gonna test out how the shit looks in the daytime. Okay, so let's add a sequencer. Fucking mic. What are we gonna name this? What are we gonna save it at? ZZZ. Day test. Sounds good to me. And then sequencer opened already. Nice. And then where is our camera? We're gonna throw that guy in there. Bam. Pardon me. Alright, so. Ooh, starting to get cold. I lost track of what I was doing. Okay. So we're actually gonna leave the camera there. Alright, let's see. What's a good shot? Out of the way. Let's see, we're trying to see where we're going. Right here. Maybe a shot. They're gonna follow him. All right, cool. So he's gonna come into frame from over here. No, hold on, I need you. Don't go anywhere. Hello, yes. We are running test. I'm filming this at high. Alright, let's do him a little further back. So he enters the frame like right there, okay. So we're gonna throw him into the sequencer. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Why is there two of them? Where's that one at? We're gonna delete that one. That's weird. There's that two. We're gonna delete that one too. Don't know what the fuck that was. Okay. So let's try that again. We're gonna put this guy. Why wouldn't it let me add it to the sequencer? There it goes. That was weird. Okay. And then we're gonna go to the beginning frame, add a keyframe right there. So that's our starting point for that guy. And then this guy, we're gonna have him in here as well. Except he's just really just gonna stand there. Okay, that's not the right one. And he's just gonna continue to idle, so we'll have him do that for the entire frame. And then we'll go back to him, to our Mr. Red Foxer. And then we're gonna go to the last keyframe. Bring him closer. Why does he look small? Doesn't he? Shit, that means we're gonna delete this keyframe. Hold on. Okay. Let's bring him back here. Let's resize this fool. I think he just needs to be a little thicker. Just a tad bit. There we go. Alright. He's nice and thick. He's pudding thick. Alright. So we'll make that a new keyframe right there. And then we'll go to the end. And we'll bring him all the way back for the punch. Then we'll put another keyframe right there. And then we should see him move. Oh, let's add the animation in there, sorry. And then we're gonna... God damn it. Oh, that's the wrong one. And the pose is finished on, oh my god. Okay, so see how he's way too slow. So we could either slow down his animation or we could make him go just a tad bit faster. So let's make him move a tad bit faster. See, that's not too bad. He's a little weight to him. Okay, so what happens? Let's run this animation a little slower. Let's go 0.8. And then let's try it again. So now we're trying to make it slow so that the camera believes that this motherfucker is moving. Don't know where the camera is at, but... Oh, I'm not gonna lie, that kind of looks fucking dope. Okay, first, I think it's a perspective thing. Because I don't think this fool's lined up right. So it's making it look all wonky. Which means we're gonna delete that one. Whoa, where do you go? Oh. Where does he end up at? Oh yeah, see for sure. It's a perspective thing. So we want him facing straight this way. Like this. Somewhere like that. Actually, probably face a little more that way. Then we're gonna see. Damn, runs right into him. Bam. All right. So now we're gonna go check it out from down here. He reaches right there. There's a little in the shot. And then we'll go back to... Oh, no, sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Let's go back to the camera. And then we're gonna have it track our actor. Then we have to change its orientation. Ah. Let's Why wouldn't it let me? I mean, I could do this manually, but I wonder why it's doing that. That's so weird. Let's see if we could do this. It snaps back. Why does it snap back? Are there keyframes? Is there none? So I don't know why it's not allowing it. Track that now, because that didn't work the way you want it to, but that's okay, we could do it manually. So scratch my leg. So let's go to shot number one. So we're gonna shoot there. Oh wait, we're at the beginning. Okay. We are gonna hit it right there. Bam! We're gonna go to the last frame. My cat's freaking out. Final shot should be. Oh, that's so funny. Why is it real negative though? That's why I don't understand. Okay. So I kind of fucked up on that one. Okay, so we're gonna do it again right there. Do a keyframe right there. Right there, hit another keyframe. Oh, I knew it was gonna do that, you stupid son of a bitch. Okay. I just need to reset the camera, that's all. I think we were right here. No, we were. We're here. See ya. Come on, slow down. Okay, I'm gonna cheat it. What if I try to do this? What if I hold it there? Enable tracking. Let's see who's gonna let us this time. Do I gotta manually rotate the camera? No, it's not gonna let me. So let's back up here. Well, you start right there. Okay, we're gonna. I'm just gonna change. I'm sure we're gonna do this first for the camera. Change the transformation right there. And from right there, we're gonna go to the end. And we're going to, oops, not do that. Oh, that's why, because it won't allow it to roll negative. That's why it's gonna turn around and go this way. Maybe it won't. I'm pretty sure it is. See? Interesting. Okay. So that's good to know, actually. That's very good to know. So that means we can do this shot. It's just we're not in the right spot. Let's move. That looks cool, look at that. Yeah, shit. Come on, that looks good. Okay, yeah. Need a more. Okay, let's see. Now let's do this. Watch. So now if we do that. Okay, I'll do that. Then on the last frame, I'm going to do this. And that should be okay now. We can move a little faster. Let's see now when you end up moving him and moving him faster, now you have to worry about his. You know, his speed's okay. We're doing a test. Okay. Actually, since we're doing a test, I'm kind of curious on something too. Where are we at? Okay, we got time. I want to see where he stood with the light. Oh shit. Oh no, what happened? Oh, you kidding me? I did not just fucking ruin it. Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh, I got scared. Whew. There's a slight wiggle in his head, but okay, we could hide that. Okay, I'm gonna try this again, but the fucking smart way. Okay, that didn't work either. Okay, come back. I know how to bring him back. Is it okay now? Is it just that material, or is it all light material that's gonna affect them? It's gonna be all material. Wait, hold on, what if I do it like this? Oh, see? Now he has it. No, see? We can't have that. I'm gonna keep him black for right now. Okay. So that solves that. Okay. So what were we missing? That was it, right? Right? Yeah, that was it, right? Pretty much. I think so. Okay, we're gonna render that out real quick. And then we're gonna see how that looks or how he likes it. Let's render it out. All right. And then maybe we could do a quick punch one, depending on this. Also, one of the 3D prints I just finished is done. That's pretty cool. So we just did a run sequence real fast because we've been doing all these shots at nighttime, but now we're doing them during the daytime. This might take a bit to render though, but hey, can you see it? Yeah, you can. It's right here. So I kind of like it because I mean, I don't know, it looks cool to me. I mean, obviously we could do a bit more. I could do a little more of the mountains in the back and space out the city a bit more, do quadrants. That would take like a whole stream though. That'd take a whole day to do. Well, I guess technically an hour. At its fastest. Because I can use that type of desert and then use some like greenery desert in the background. There he goes. Run!
Here I come. I'm going to punch you.
That's a big fucking stride. Holy shit. I'm not gonna lie, that looks pretty fucking cool.
I wanna see if we get the punch in so we can.
I wanna give myself an extra 10 minutes to do this. So we gotta work fast.
Oh, I made an error. Oh, I didn't extend Zetsumura's animation all the way over, so he's not idling.
Oh wait, no, I did. Maybe it was just really slow animation. Okay. Okay, I'm glad that wasn't the camera. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna close the sequencer because we are done with this shot. We're gonna keep the camera. We are going to take this guy off of there, take this guy out of there. And then we're going to keep him as reference right there. The camera movement. We're going to delete. And then we are going to add in the punch animation real fast. Red fox, red fox, red fox. Punch with eyes. Okay, we're gonna scale them up. Let's see how fast we can do this. Alright, so we can say goodbye to him. Yes, goodbye, motherfucker. Okay, we're gonna put him up, let's see. It's about a good height, okay. Actually, place him on the floor. Make him bigger, alright. And then we're going to go and get Zetsumura. Zetsumura looking for the one he gets hit. I don't think it's this one. Not that one. Oh no. My bigger. We're gonna delete him. The only thing I couldn't fix with him was this, his hair. I have to change the transparency on the oh man, where am I at? Big Great Tower. Big Great Tower. Camera. Big Great Tower. Good job, good job. Come this way. Oh, too fast, too fast, too fast. Alright. Still got time, still got time. Let's do this actually, now that we're close. It's too close. Now I can hide like the whack. Alright, let's try that shot. It's not the best shot, but fuck it. I'll use it right there, and we'll pan a little, slightly pan. Actually, I have a marker right there right now. And then we're gonna throw this motherfucker in here now. Cross punch. With his animation. And then we're gonna throw Zetsumura's animation in as well. That looks pretty funny. Okay, one thing I'm gonna say, I gotta make this fool a little smaller. That looks kind of funny. Mine's a small pan. Where is it at? Okay. And we'll do it like that. Alright, and then we're gonna hopefully put both of these inside Premiere real fast and do some quick little BS just for fun. The fucking pole. All right. I gotta fix his hair. I wonder how to turn it into a hair sim. Should be done. Damn. There we go. Close this. Open Premiere. I hate when it fucking does that. It really irritates me. No, hurry up, come on. Let's do this one first. Be nice. Thank you. And then we're gonna add the other one. Okay. I guess I should have given more of a wind up, huh? Fuck it. That's what we're rolling with. Alright. Do that. File. Export. We could go higher, but since I'm going to send it through Messenger, we're going to do it this way. Now we're going to see our daytime shot. Why didn't it export? I see it right there. What the fuck? Why is it all black? Okay. It's fucking Premiere being fucking stupid. Okay, there it is. So that was it that fucked it up? Something seems wrong here. Hey, there we go. Hey, not bad for an hour, man. It's work in progress. But on that one, thank you guys for dropping by. It's time to go. We a little over time. But we actually finished exactly where I thought we were going to finish at. So, that's good. I like it. It's alright. It's a little test anyways to see if we're going to put these during the daytime. And I think it might turn into a yes. But we'll figure out. Thanks for dropping by. Tomorrow, I don't know what we're going to do tomorrow actually. Stay tuned. Figure it out. But for now, thank you guys for dropping by. It is time for me to go. Peace.